Okay, here we go, finding snakes. It's spring and they're coming out. This is a little garter snake, a little baby one. There he goes. They're fairly harmless. We just saw another one, but we lost him.
With the orange strap down his back.
Anyway, they're just little garter snakes, so they'll eat bugs and things like that.
Until they get bigger.
And they'll eat mice and birds.
And other snakes.
And other snakes. Beneficial snake.
Oh, there he goes.
Here's another one. It's a different kind of snake.
It's dead.
But it's dead.
Chickens or something got it.
Yeah, something got a hold of it.
See how tiny its head is?
I forgot what this one's called, but it's not poisonous either.
Chicken food now.
Yep.